Welcome to Tisa Karaoke. Please subscribe down below and comment, and God will bless you. Today we are going to study about at what age does life seems to get better. I have come to believe that 40 is the point where life gets better for us human, because the previous decade are nothing but a scramble. Yes, number one, from 0 to 10 A by A, this is about surviving children who are studying and going to school, that is primary school by age. Number two, 10 to 20, getting educated, going through puberty and into the workforce or university, forget about the golden youth, that is 10 to 20. They are university, other are in college, other in secondary school. Number three, 20 to 30, establishing yourself in the workforce, making a home and procreating, that is 20 to 30. Some are working, some are in their finishing to university, others are working. Number four, 30 to 40, a continuation of your 20s, only that by now it's really beginning to get old, and you are off, and some of us beginning to track reach for medication or better or both. Yes, in this juncture you are beginning to get old, and then comes to 40s. The kids are on their way out. If there are any, your working life begin to benefit from the momentum, experience and seniority you have gathered. The finances are beginning to come under control, and all the existential urges are subsiding. Yes, welcome to my channel. We have talked about at what age does life seems to get better, that is at 40. Thank you.